Where are we now?
We're in Metz, France. That's Metz with a Z.
So it's Metz?
I don't know.
Dude, tell people about when we went to dinner today.
We went to dinner today.
Yeah, the event of not understanding a word in the menu.
Oh, man, dinner was amazing.
Yeah.
Wasn't it incredible?
It was.
Might be the best dinner of the whole trip. Maybe one of the best meals of all time.
In the world?
In the world.
Today.
Today of all time.
Dude, yeah. It was pretty cool.
It was amazing. The hardest thing about dinner was that nobody spoke English in the restaurant at all.
Not even high.
Not even high. It's true. And the waiter was a really nice young guy. And he came over and he said something in French. And we said...
You said,
and he said,
no speaky, you tried to speak French, you said, no parler français, and
exactly.
He said, no parler anglais.
Exactly.
And then it was downhill from there.
Exactly, and then we did our international...
Food. but he was nice, he brought us a dictionary.
He did, exactly. So, they didn't have an English menu, so he brought us a French menu, and he basically gave us a pamphlet of word conversions, French to English. And he said, I think he said, good luck.
Totally. And you know what was even funnier was that, how long did it take us to order your food?
Gosh. Several minutes.
You're being polite there.
It probably took us 20 minutes to figure out what we wanted.
Is that a dude or a woman? That's either a woman that looks like a dude or a dude with woman shoes.
That's horrible. You know it's going to be somebody's mom. They're going to end up going to seeing this on YouTube or something.
That'll be funny.
Be horrible. That's terrible. But that meal was amazing. And
so what did you actually finish ordering? Because I ordered something and I thought it was warm and I got like two slices of cold fish.
I had fillet of horse. But it was really good.